Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a five-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down. You need to remember that the apple does not fall far from the tree when it comes to poltergeists. They usually manifest as what they were in their physical life. A mailman will be a mailman, and in this case a chef will be a chef. Granted, an evil chef, but still a chef. So we need to figure out what will make this guy mad and draw him out, culinarily speaking.
Look!
Hey, you think he'd make us some pancakes?
No, Peter, I think he's trying to make us into pancakes.
Whoa, nice breath control.
Nobody likes a burnt cake except for your chef. Well done, literally. I bet that made him angry enough to fight you.
A long battle.
Watch it now.
Watch it.
Kapow, freak.
Behind something.
He did it again.
This coward just runs and hides when they try to get a little pop. I'll figure out something. Bingo.
Where'd you come from?
There's one!
anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's soft, it's white, and it goes well with graham crackers and melted